in the paint, there's nowhere for her to go. So she had to settle for that 10-footer.
This is a Nebraska team that hit 15 three-pointers against Illinois, starting things off at Dizzy Bourne.
And her name is also all over LeBron James' Instagram page because he loves to give her some respect and give her her flowers.
Jazz Shelley battling for that basket.
Lateral footwork there defensively. Love to see that connection.
Annika Stewart, 2 for 2 from long range. Nebraska.
Markowski and Hillman are battling inside.
3-point play for Maddie Nolan.
Well, that's the scramble I'm talking about. You have two on the ball. Two people need to be one pass away. You got to rotate.
Daniel Roush behind the back and takes it to the rack. Hillman can't get the bucket. Michigan within three. Bella Cravens was on the ground last I looked, and then she's scoring on the other end. 5 seconds to go. Lob into Hillman, a difficult spot. And she gets it at the buzzer. Nothing. And Annika Stewart with two as well. And now Michigan can take the lead, and they do off the hands of Leah Brown.
Shelley's that transfer from Oregon.
Kaiser's gonna have to put it up, and it falls through at the buzzer. What a second quarter for the Wolverines.
She thought they did a great job in the first quarter coming out and attacking. The second quarter, Michigan was able to get the Huskers on her heels. She wants her team in attack mode just like that.
And Heidi's got it. Shelley stepping into it in rhythm. 9 three-pointers yesterday.
And knocked in 3 threes last night against Minnesota.
Kaiser through the middle, slicing through for an easy.
And you love to see it when that happens because that's a life lesson.
Snatched away by Shelley. Huskers hoping to get her involved offensively even. Ophelia having a hard time. 4 seconds left for Leah Brown. She loves that step through, and especially when it falls like that.
Just super crafty right there. Not giving up on the play when you're first denied.
Michael Caton, long distance three.
What an upside for Layla Felia, the freshman for Michigan, number 5. Here she is.
Stepping into that three, she drains it. Layla Felia.
It's going to come down to making great plays happen.
Layla Felia knocks down her second three. It's a big second half for the freshman.
Threes on both sides of the floor for Layla Felia.
Ravens fired up for a 3-point play for the Huskers. Bounces out, looking for that shot that's going to silence this crowd. Felia attacks again. Back-to-back buckets for the freshman.
Only a baby, a freshman.
Another freshman tried to answer back. Shelley hoists another three.
As Hillman doing a great job defensively. Trying to limit touches.
Just hands off to Hybe. Leaves it too strong. Up ahead. A touchdown pass. Shelley into Hybe to ignite. Gotta make something happen with 2 seconds left. And just like Leah Brown does.
Impressive now. Here come the Wolverine fans up on their feet again.
Ibe on the cut from Markowski. She'll lose it. Upset at herself for that. Sending Nebraska on the break. It is Weiger finishing on the left side. Competing chance in this arena. Hillman cleaning off the glass.
Wow. The urgency of Naz Hillman on that play was amazing.
Ivy answers right back, a 3-point.
Same play, trying to get Markowski down the paint.
She goes right at Hillman, and Hillman knocks it. 1/10 left. And Nebraska will move on to the semifinals. Make room for the sixth seed. They will take on Iowa for a chance for the championship game on Sunday.